I died. That was embarrassing. But what you gonna do? He knows I have flash. He is 6, so if I flash on him, if I don't kill him in time, he actually knocks me away and I waste flash. Dang. I thought I had enough damage in my combo, but I didn't. This could go well. This could also go badly. I just burned flash, actually. That's a good idea. Cage is nice. I want an assist. Wait! Okay, I had to get something there. If I didn't get something there, it would be terrible. Because this wave I missed from the rump, and I would have gotten anything in return. But I could have, if I got an assist on the first one, that would have been much better. That was terrible. And he's gonna abuse me with autos. Die, but I do have to reset. Make sure to run near walls so I can get back faster. Oh, that was gross. That was nasty. My farming's bad. He will scale. He will outscale me for sure with his Roa build. He will start to take less and less damage just from the Eternity passive. He just wastes stun, but I don't think I can grab him. He's wasting mana right here. I don't know what his stun cooldown is, but I'd like to go on him. I don't know where set is. Just one auto? Okay. He was out of mana, that's the only reason I went on him. I want to push this wave in before I go and help. Oh hey look, they got a kill. They did not get a kill. I'm gonna go help this creep. Okay, I don't know what killed him there. This wave's gonna push in again, because Aurelion Soul Stars are really good at pushing. I might wanna grab a Tiamat, because he is incredibly strong pushing. I pushed that wave in, so I'd lose less on the room. But he still pushed it really fast. I've never actually really played against a good Aurelion Soul player, so this is kind of weird. But honestly, I expected him to roam a little bit more. I missed my wall jump again. That will literally cost me a kill. Yeah, that will cost me a kill. And a cannon minion. That was really bad. My ult did come up. Hey there, friend. I know he doesn't have ult. I don't know if he has flash or not. If this wave pushes him a little bit, maybe I can kill him if he gets close to the turret tower. And he has to waste his stun before I can go in. Because if he stuns me during mid combo, I lose a lot from blowing ultimate. Dragon's up in a minute, so I don't want to flash on him, but he knows he's in danger when he uses that stun because he backed off. I see set there. I don't know what I'm doing, I just know that Aurelian Souls here, or not here, and I want to push the wave so that he doesn't get that minion wave at the very least. Oh, hey there. He saw me, so I don't think I can roam anymore. And he sees me right there, too. I should just go back mid, because I'm not out of mana. I don't have too much gold to spend. I wanted to do something. Wait. I just want to trade there. I don't want to actually go for an all-in. Oof. I can kill him if I get ice enchantment. Ice enchantment into rock will kill him. If that doesn't, I do have ult up. Just want to switch out. No. Did blow off corrupting pot. That travels farther than I realized. I expect him to blow it early. I'm dead. Okay. Wait, no, he didn't flash. He ignited me. No, he did flash. I think I might have been able to make it out of that with a flash, but I'm not worth a shutdown. Oh, he was worth a shutdown. Oh, that was pretty bad. I didn't think I could. I thought maybe there's a chance I survived, but I didn't know, so I didn't want to risk flashing for no reason. I just wanted to see what I could bait out. That was just really greedy of him to stay. I'm gonna push the next wave before I look to roam because I don't have ult up. So I don't think I can immediately get anything. That's bad. Okay, actually next rotation if I go ice and, he's pretty healthy though. He's got Catalyst and Ninja. If Vi comes, we can kill. Okay, maybe not. We can get out though. Hopefully if Yone's not roaming down. It's very possible he is. Where's my control ward? Right here. Right? Yeah, it's my control ward. That's weird. I did it back. Okay, I want to go abuse bot lane, because I think that's the only place I can get a kill easy. Ooh, low health. Is that my No, I just saw my controller. Now this is where the iron player in me comes out. Mobis. Activate. Where'd he go? Hello? Dragon! Where are you? Being there. Alright, I guess I just stay mid and push. Because Aurelian Soul disappeared again. He's not really roamed at all. I don't really play Aurelian Souls, so I don't know how good or bad that is on the champion, or how matchup dependent it is, like, but... Okay, Freak Peach, good job, buddy. He's strong. I think, I mean, if I had to say, I'd probably destroy the mental, because Aurelian Soul wasn't doing too bad, and just seeing this really fed Veigar beat him up is probably disheartening. And I get mid turret because he roamed. I don't know why he's roaming now. Reset. I don't want to fight set. Grab ice. No one up top, so I can reset by a Duskblade, which will greatly enhance my one shots. I don't think I can kill both bot lanes. Aurelian Soul's also roaming up. And he has stun up, so I can't kill. So. Might as well flash for it. I was wasting a lot of time for that, so. I had to wait for my sweeper to come back off cooldown because I blew it really weirdly. Clean up here. Ooh. Yeah, it was not clean. Yeah, I would assume they were gonna FF. Good job, bot, for getting very ahead. Even though Fiora inted, the bot lane was very good. They got ahead, and they didn't squander it. So good job.